In this chapter, we have studied 12 one-mark questions. Hereafter, I am going to take 2-mark questions. Problem number 13. Prove that the tangents drawn at the ends of a diameter of a circle are parallel. Let us draw figure. Here, AC is diameter. AB and CD are tangents drawn at endpoints of diameter AC. Angle AOB equal to 90 degree because tangent drawn at point of contact is perpendicular to tangent. Similarly, triangle OCD is equal to 90 degree. Consider angle OAB and angle OCD, that is equal to 90 degree plus 90 degree. Therefore, angle OAB plus angle OCD equal to 180 degree. Therefore, sum of interior angles on the same side of transversal AC is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, AB parallel to CD. Problem 14. Two concentric circles of radii 13 cm and 5 cm. Find the length of the chord of the outer circle which touches the inner circle. Draw figure. Here, AB is chord to outer circle which touches inner circle at point P. Radius of outer circle is 13 cm and that of inner circle is 5 cm. OP equal to R1 equal to 5 cm. OA equal to R2 equal to 13 cm. What is measure of AB? In triangle OAP, angle P equal to 90 degree. Therefore, OA square equal to AP square plus OP square by Pythagoras theorem. Therefore, 13 square equal to AP square plus 5 square. That is, AP square plus 25 equal to 169. Therefore, AP square equal to 169 minus 25. That is, AP square equal to 144. Therefore, AP equal to square root of 144. Root of 144 is 12. Therefore, measure of AP is equal to 12 cm. The perpendicular drawn from center of circle bisects the chord. So, AP is equal to BP. Here, AP equal to BP. So, measure of BP is also equal to 12 cm. From figure, AP equal to AP plus BP. Therefore, AB equal to 12 plus 12. That is, AB is equal to 24 cm. Here it is 24 cm. Next. Problem 15. Two concentric circles are of radii 5 cm and 3 cm. Find the length of the chord of the outer circle which touches the inner circle. Take it as homework. Next, problem number 16. Two concentric circles are of radii 7 cm and 5 cm. Find the length of the chord of the outer circle which touches the inner circle. This is also for homework.